So welcome to first CacoHeads event in 2023. I wanna give a short introduction about CacoHeads and who is the first time on CacoHeads Berlin meetups. Oh, very good, a lot of new faces, and thank you for joining us, and thank you for people who already given the previous events. My name is Maxim, I am one of co-organizers of CacoHeads Berlin events, and I wanna give you a very short introduction, what is it, what we are doing, and how it looks in general. So we are Berlin chapter of CacoHeads community, probably many of you know about these communities in other cities. We are community in Berlin. We have different formats of meeting. It's not only about like events like this. We have online, offline formats, and shortly talk about this. So we have like monthly events, like today. It's not necessarily monthly events. It could happen like not regularly, but we try to make it every month. We have from last year we started new format with kind of informal events when you can just meet for a drink in some bar, beer garden, or Christmas market if it's winter, just for networking, to know each other and talking to other topics about Apple or not only about Apple. And if there's some special events from Apple like WWDC keynote or something similar, we also try to organize this kind of public viewing together. Some places, beer and pizza, and discuss this kind of things that Apple present. We have some online representation. We have our Slack channel, so if you are not in our Slack channel, feel free to join. I would say it's not super active, but still, if somebody needs to use somebody needs to share something, and also we try to share our news from our partners in our Slack community. We have our Twitter, and we also share information about our next events, about any topics that could be interesting to us, to our community. And we have our YouTube channel, where we upload the talks from our previous events. So if you miss the event, or you want to come back to watch some talk again, most probably you can find it on our YouTube channel. And yeah, we need help. At the moment, it's myself and Joao, that guy with long hairs. Yes. We are two co-organizers of this event. And we really need help from you. We need, first of all, we need very much co-organizers, like people who can help us to manage this, all the things together, to organize events, to find some interesting stuff for our community. We are very welcome for organizers to join our team. Here's the link if you wanna join us. Please, please, we are open for it. If you wanna volunteering, would be nice. We are also looking for speakers for our events. And if you have something to share, and I believe everyone of us can have something to share, even small talk, even small details, what you think everybody knows, still it's very interesting for our community. And for yourself as well, it's very good chance to present yourself, present your company, and going from comfort zone to speak in public. It's also a good chance for everyone. And we are looking for hosts. If your company wanna host our event, sponsor our event, we always also welcome for hosts. So please, if you have this opportunity, please reach out us as well. And we are open for sponsors. So any kind of sponsorship for us is welcome. Like if you wanna, for example, one good example is Grammarly. They not only host our event today, but also they are like sponsoring our meetup.com subscription, which is a big kudos for Grammarly company. And let's get started. And I wanna give a mic to our host, Andrew from Grammarly. Thank you.